consider the sea's listless child. Time's self it is, made audible, a murmur of the earth's own chill. Secret continuance sublime as the sea appeared. Our sight may pass no furlong further. Since time was, as sound hath told the lapse of time. No quiet, which is dead. It hath the mournfulness of ancient life, enduring always a dull strife. As the world's heart of rest and wrath, its painful pulse is in the sand. Last utterly,